first for me, tapping on a plane. I hope you can hear me. And I thought it would be a good one to tap on the big picture, because that's exactly what I can see outside the window. So even though in my life right now, I can't always see the big picture, I deeply and completely love and accept myself anyway. Even though I can't always see the big picture, I'm open to the possibility that there is one. Anything.